Here we're looking at a model showing the pancreas, the spleen, and part of the duodenum. Now for the pancreas itself, you can see the pancreas has the head, the neck, the body, and the tail regions. Inside the pancreas, this white line right here, is going to the main pancreatic duct. Now coming off of that, you'll see this thinner line right here, this white line, is the accessory pancreatic duct. The main pancreatic duct, though, we can see opens up into the major duodenal papilla right there inside the duodenum. As far as blood vessels go, you can see up top here, and we'll see it more in the back in a second, is the celiac trunk coming in to the splenic artery, the red one, coming around. You can see a little bit of the splenic vein here. You can see the hepatic artery over here. Going down, you can see down here is the superior mesenteric artery. With the blue right next to it is the superior mesenteric vein. If we spin this around, from the posterior view, you can still see right here is the celiac trunk coming out. You can then see a better view of the venous system here. We're going to have our hepatic portal vein right up here, with the branches leading into it, the splenic vein right here, the inferior mesenteric vein, and a little bit of the superior mesenteric vein is visible here. You can still see part of the superior mesenteric artery right next to it. So that's what we're looking at for this model of the pancreas, the spleen, and part of the duodenum.